see, if you're gonna go out, that's how you go out. Not in a referee shirt, not carrying somebody's bags. If I'm leaving, I'm leaving just like this. Just in case you've been locked into sports entertainment solitary confinement, Randy Orton is still the WWE champion. That means I'm fired. A decision that was probable, but I'll be honest with you, I didn't think it would happen. You know what? Forget about it. Before I got this job, I was living in my car cleaning toilets. I didn't think any of this would happen. Over the years, you guys have, you've kind of got to know me. Here's the deal, though. You only see what you see on TV. There's a lot about me, about everybody else that you obviously don't know. I got a few seconds, so I need to tell you this one thing. You guys have no idea how much I respect this company. Not just this company today, but every single person who's allowed me to be here today. Guys like Steve Austin, guys like Triple H, guys like the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, guys like The Undertaker. You see, when I got a chance here in the WWE, championships were one thing, but my goal at the end of the day was to be able to look each and every one of those guys in the eye and for them to say back to me, kid, you're all right. I'm out here tonight with a smile on my face, and I know some of you guys think I may have got a bad deal out of this. It's actually been pretty wonderful. I've got to dance in this ring with Hall of Famers. I've got to travel the world. I got to meet millions and millions of people, and quite frankly, I've got to live out a fantasy. So I am not going to let what Nexus has been doing to me for the past 2 months ruin.
Wow.